on, ready to go. This is race 9 at Angle Park. We're set and racing, and pace here from Bogey Miracle in the middle, looking for the front again. He's going to get over, yes. Bogey Miracle cleared Lonely Cowboy. Margin 3 to the back. Next, the outside, Black Fesco. The inside, Miss Beaton. 2 to Preto Stella. And last of all, Alan Mondo. Bogey Miracle, the leader. The late male out by 2.5. Lonely Cowboy reeling it in. A couple away, Black Fesco. And then Miss Beat behind those. Preto Stella, they race to the turn. And moving up is Lonely Cowboy. Getting cleared now from Bogey Miracle. And the favourite runs away. Lonely Cowboy goes on to win it by a bit over 2 to Bogey Miracle. Black Fesco, third. And then Miss Beat behind those Preto Stella, and Alan Mondo was back at the tail. The time here, it's 30 and 12. So number 4, the winner, Lonely Cowboy, has been able to run down Bogey Miracle and then go on for a nice win. And 7 is third home, Black Fesco. Lonely Cowboy, Carol Scott, C. Scott, D. Mater, A Black Dog, February 2015, Fabregas, what could have been number 4 first. Second to 5, Bogey Miracle, Ben Rawlings, A Black Dog, April 2014, Bogey Ace, Withcott Miracle. And 7, Black Fesco, Scott Feltus, A Black Dog, April 2015, Shaky Jakey, Wonga Willy Waller. 4, 5, 7, 1, race 9 at 8.